I was born during the winter of 77. My dad said I cried for 3 days straight. I first met James when he moved here in the fifth grade. We fell in love and got married right after college. And a few years later, started a family of our own. The boys grew up fast. But then one night, a truck didn't stop. But thanks to our forester, neither did our story. And that's why we'll always drive a Subaru.